It seems David Beckham is a very protective dad. According to the Sun newspaper, the former footballer is so horrified at the thought of his daughter Harper having a boyfriend that he wants to lock her in a fairy tale princess's tower. Saying that his young daughter is never going to date, the 38-year-old joked that she'll be like Rapunzel in the tower. And with two protective parents and three older brothers keeping watch over her, it seems Harper may struggle to let her hair down.